After 5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Welcome to Los Santos Airport.
What's up? Carl is sweet.
What's up, sweet? What you want?
It's Mama. She's dead, bro.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Hey, that's my paper, man. That's money.
This is drug money.
My money, man.
Hey, don't worry about it. I'll fill it out later.
Welcome home, Carl. Glad to be back. You haven't forgotten about us, have you, boy?
Hell no, Officer Tenpenny. I was just wondering what took y'all so long.
Get in the car.
Ease up, man. Damn.
Watch your head.
Ah.
Oh, my bad.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bad. Hey, man, my bad.
How you been, Carl? How's your wonderful family?
I'm here to bury my mom's. You know that.
Yeah, I guess I do. So what else you got shaking, Carl?
Nothing. I live in Liberty City now. I'm clean. Legit.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you and retrieved the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. You don't bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut,
what?
Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down. We'll be right over.
See you,
oh, shit. Here we go again. Worst place in the world. Rolling Heights baller country. Now I ain't represented Grove Street in 5 years. But the ballers won't give a shit.
Hi, guys. This is day one of 30 days till Grand Theft Auto 5. So, this is where we begin. So, what nice start out is to start out with San Andreas. So we're gonna go do some missions. 3 to 4 missions a day. And I will also do some bonus videos too of just having fun with cheat codes and all that other crazy stuff. But I'll be talking throughout the whole thing. Although I'll shut up when it comes to a cutscene, of course.
Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Yep. CJ. Now, I do have mods on, but only one mod. Like, it's a weapon mod, which changes the textures of the weapons. Although it might not be on. I might have to reinstall it. Like, the last few days, or not, the last few hours before this recording was me trying to have some nice mods for this game. Like, it ranged from car mods, to like EMB mods, even texture mods. But I was just having problems with the textures and the EMBs. And I will install some car mods for sure in the future. So Kyle Johnson. So it'll be very interesting with different cars.
Smoke, it's me, Carl. Chill.
CJ. Oh, my dog, what's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your mom's. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce. You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car, Smoke.
You know me, it's not cut. Keep the value in, keep it real. I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama, too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm going to see Caesar.
The hell you are, girl. You ain't messing with them essays. You know we beefed it. They ain't nothing but a
Look,
bunch I of lowlife.
What the fuck are you?
At least I got principle.
Oh, and I guess that makes you an upstanding American. Carl, tell him.
Carl, don't tell me shit,
As long
bitch.
As he treat her right, disrespect you, and he did.
How the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
Fuck you, sweet.
Oh, shit.
Fucking asshole.
Here we go again.
This shit's real fucked up. Everything.
What you mean?
What, apart from your mother being dead? Things are going real bad. Here, let me show you running, man. Tony's buried over there. Little devil over there. And big devil over there. Man, it's just crazy. Everybody blasts on food first, then ask questions second.
Ballers, drive by, incoming.
Oh, motherfucker, my car!
We gotta get back to the hood, man. It's too crazy around here. Grab a bike and pedal. Either you ain't forgotten that. Follow my lead.
No, I haven't forgot. Just kind of sucks on the PC. Have to keep
Take
tapping
back
the
some,
W.
Huh, CJ? Yeah.
And these Things guys are pretty slow too. Here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more.
Come on. Go.
Hi!
party.
Shit, a bonus car's onto us. Split up.
Keep up, motherfucker.
Keep up, motherfucker. Yeah, so these first few videos are gonna be kinda dull.
Just a liability, CJ. Why you bother coming back?
Why did I have to take
straight back into the game, right, dog? Wasn't this bad before you left? East Coast got you all thinned out, home.
Son of a bitch. Go, go, go. Ooh. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go.
What the?
The car is right behind us. Go, 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 go. Get to Grove Street. Bubbles! Ah! Woo! Won the race.
I got with them motherfuckers, though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Ride a nigga. So when you leaving, Carl?
I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up.
Well, the last thing we need is your help.
Ah, man, I won't let you down. I swear.
Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and chill the hell out. You want some?
I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later.
Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out.
Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you.
You're so nice, Roger. Bunch of nice friends. Although I left them. Or CJ left them. Park the bike in the garage.
Why my oil?
Go save.
Yeah, nice and cold.
Nice and cold. Diskette. It's a floppy disk. Alright, let's see what's next on the menu. Go see Ryder, and he lives down the street. Nice.
Hello?
Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more. Seville Boulevard families and Temple Drive families are beefing and split with the Grove. Now we so busy, set tripping, ballers and virgos have taken over. So watch yourself out there.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention it.
Thanks for the heads up.
Hey, man, what you want?
Seeing my homie. What's up with you?
Yeah, homie. Yeah, it's good to see you back.
No homie love? No hug?
Oh, for sure, my nigga. My bad. What's cracking with you?
Hey, man, what you strapped for?
Man, some pizza place keeps paying over our hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teach the owner a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You damn?
I'm always damn.
Let's go, bitch.
Let's go,
hey,
bitch.
Show me how they drive on the East Coast, homie.
Sure, I will. I'll show you how they drive.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I let that old fool in my head.
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Why?
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, okay. Thanks, homie.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Buster. Straight buster. Let's go get a haircut.
Make yourself comfortable, son.
Morgan Freeman, what are you gonna give us today? Let's see what a flat top looks like. Huh? That's kinda funny. What's this curl? But it's time for Daddy to play you some real music, man. Real music. Stop, listen, and learn. Get your groove. Okay. The king has spoken. High paid? Nah. But do you drink American? Lager. The beer that I'm gonna try a Caesar in the stash. I've never done that before.
Nice to have you back, son. You can't tell your sister
from your wife. Oh, did I exit the store? Yeah, why'd I do that?
Here's the chair, CJ.
Why'd I do that?
I'm still on
press the wrong button. There's a stash. Sure.
There you go, son.
This is different than what I usually do. Although, let me see the beard. I like the beard better.
Nothing Beverly would have approved.
Better than the stash.
Hope you stick around longer this time.
Shit! I told you he was crazy. Man, you jacked up. Man, yeah. What's this? Shit look ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
Yeah, it's kinda weird how Morgan Freeman added more hair to my face. It's kinda weird. But it works out. Enter the pizza shop.
Choose from an aspiring range.
I want to make CJ throw up, but... Buster. Let's be a buster.
Have a nice, cheesy day.
Give up the money. This a raid.
Ryder, not this again.
It ain't me, fool.
No one else is that small. I feel sorry for your dad.
Ain't me,
shit,
fool.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight buster. Oh, shit. Run.
Oh, this guy.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
No pushover. Give me your shotgun. Yeah.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Grove.
Please don't kill me.
Bunch of beer cans in the back. Usually he has a bunch of 2x4s in the back. Although they look bigger than 2x4, but... They're planks, by the way.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti, too. Later, homie.
Alright, let's go check on what Sweet wants. Tagging up the turf.
Boy. Watch out, fool. Come on, fat boy. Watch this, fat watch boy. This. Look at. Look who's here. Bam. It's Running Man. What, you think you back on the set?
I told you that, bruh.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
We gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop.
Love that. You already spreading out, hey, old fat man.
Ah, thought you hang with your brother, huh?
Oh, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Out on face, shit, I'm not telling you. I come to your job and bump you. Nice drive to some turf tagging, graffiti. Oh, there's a cop right there. Better watch out. Watch out, Sweet. There's a cop.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running.
Okay. That's one. I believe the second one is right behind this brick wall. Yep. Get back to Sweet's car.
Come on, let's cruise into Baller's territory.
Yeah, Baller's territory.
Get your stupid ass.
Oh. Fantastic, you hit me.
Why'd I do that? That was kind of weird.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Yep. Got it. I've actually hit all the tags in this game. You get a bunch of weapons in your house, which is a nice bonus. And I'm thinking of doing that again. I even collected all the horseshoes and the oysters, too.
You wanna get blasted, fool?
What's up, Grove Street?
Respond to a 1037 in East Los Santos.
I'm a cop. I know how to fight. Get out of my way, I'm a cop.
Get out of my way, I'm a cop. Oh. If that was GTA 4, I would have been run over. Bunch of ballers down there.
Carl, quick, get in!
Well, they left.
I gotta make a getaway. Move.
How do you do?
Oi, love.
Get us back to the hood, CJ. You hit CJ, me. I warned you.
CJ, I warned you.
Ah,
Oh, Mr. Turner.
I'm gonna give you a lesson.
Well, I usually don't miss that turn, but this time I did.
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of shocked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Hey, get yourself a beer or something.
Yeah.
I'll catch up with you.
We'll do a handshake while I have a Uzi in my hand. Let's go fill up on ammo. Spray can is now available from CJ's apartment. But there's also one on the roof here. Oh, oh! Ow.
Hey, CJ, I taste good.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
You watch your tone, boy. Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
I love that. Ah, the bitch. Because as you watch the introduction video, you can see how he's not like a tough asshole like Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Don't make me call for my pit. Pa'uelo.
Oh, good looking, homie.
Alright. Well, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do another sweep mission. Cleaning up the hood.
Hey, you gotta keep it real, man.
Man, nobody give a shit about the hood.
I do.
All they do is sell yay and ruin the place. No crack ever made a gang tight.
I don't know, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, CJ?
Sup, man?
Man, all they care about is smoking and money.
You can't knock a homie's hustle, sweet.
Them marks ain't soldiers. They idiots trying to be businessmen.
Yeah, but they down with us, man.
All they down with is money. CJ, go down there and show these fools you mean business. These chumps on the balls are sweating the homies. Go put pressure on them. Let's do it.
We've been putting time in the hood, but we got to get the homies back together. Like the old days.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you right. So you and Ryder go handle your business. Man, they're slang to their own mama. They don't care about nothing.
You're naive, my friend. We gotta keep our focus.
We need some backup. You seen Beat Up?
Nah. But him and the homeboy Bear, they good to have on our side.
Oh, Big Bear? Yeah, them bass slangers gonna be sorry now.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, Beat Up is only a couple of blocks away.
The hood's all messed up, huh?
Get in the car, Ryder. You busted.
Jill, you try to get any of these crackheads to help you out.
No wonder the families ain't up on it.
Apart from Smoke, Sweet, and you know yours truly. Grove Street don't bang no more.
Yeah, just get blown.
For sure. Hey, slow down, fool. You don't even know which store it is.
This
whatever,
one.
Man. This it?
Jill, this it right here.
Open up!
I love this.
You sure he's still living?
How he knocks on the door.
Open up!
He barely knocks.
CJ, the fuck you want? Get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold up, man. What happened to For Life, nigga?
The only thing that matters is the hood, homie. But you'll never understand what getting this money is like. You know what, man? Get the fuck out of here before you be laying on your back. Big Bear, come check this fool.
Big Bear?
Hey, Bear? Big Bear, that's you? Hey, you still from the hood, homie,
nah,
or what?
The only thing Bear give a fuck about is smoking and keeping my house clean. Ain't that right, Big Bear?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, what?
Hell yeah, sir.
Now go make that motherfucking toilet spark.
Oh, no, man.
Bear, come on.
Everyone likes to party sometimes, CJ. I'll see you around.
Stay the fuck from around here, punk.
Hey, nigga, fuck you.
Man, it's just fucked up.
I see what you mean now, man. If crack can do that to Big Bear, turn him into a base slave, the average motherfucker ain't got a chance.
Damn dope fiends and drug addicts everywhere in this city. Piss me off.
Look like it's up to us then.
Let's just cruise through the hood and find us somebody selling.
Alright, let's go find some crack dealers. Hit that. The green bottle, I like that place.
Hey, check it out. Somebody's selling to one of the homies.
Let's go. Oh, there's a cop. Why is there always a freaking cop?
Hey, partner, I'm working, man. What you need? What you need, dog?
What you need? What you need?
This shit right here.
You got scraps, huh, bitch?
What a fool, man.
Like how
CJ, bitch.
I like how he freaking
man, I know this
took
cat.
Down the fence.
Yeah, punk used to run with a front yard baller OG from Idlewood. I know his place. It's just across the tracks there. Let's check it out.
Hey, ain't that front yard turf?
Man, are you a buster?
Nah, I'm down, homie.
Hey, grab hold of that bat over there.
Got
it. Man, we on a serious mission now.
Man, don't sweat it, homie. Everybody in the hood know ballers are pussies.
Move, punk bitch.
Ooh, wee. Man, you can smell a crack den a mile away.
Yeah, let's shoot through and introduce ourselves.
I love this part.
Good afternoon, baller dope pushers. Grove Street OGs come to do damage.
Fuck them Grove Street fools. Grove Street going down.
Ninja these motherfuckers. I'm warning you, motherfucker. You hit like a girl, nigga. I thought you had some.
Go back to Sweet's house. Took care of those crack.
Now ballers know Grove Street families on their way back up.
Those drug users, we got them down.
For sure, homie. And what's more, you ain't run out on me. Times change.
Oh man, they gonna be mad at us.
And I'll warn the gang later. For now, let's just bask in the silence of victory, motherfucker. Now that the base ain't getting pushed up in their faces, maybe these fools should be up for some real banging.
Yeah, Grove gonna get back on his feet now, for sure though.
Later, homie.
Awesome. You know what? I'm gonna do one more mission. I think this might count as five.
Respect has to be earned, sweet.
I'll do it
just
anyways.
Like money.
So what you saying? You don't respect me?
What I'm saying is, speak up, nigga. I'm hungry!
Oh,
man. Oh,
man. I cannot live on bread alone. I know. I tried that shit. Carl, you look a little thin, man. You gotta be hungry, man.
Yeah,
man,
I could
eat. What you fools trying to eat?
That's
what about some tacos?
Tacos? Again? Hell no. Chicken, man. No discussion.
Man, I don't want no chicken.
Chicken. I love
on
this.
His eyes. Smoke looks like he gonna pass out.
This is one of my favorite missions ever in this game. In all other games. One of the best missions.
We gotta talk about it.
We all gotta talk about it. They was going for sweet.
How you supposed to know that? You know what people are like. Say they have love for you, but won't say a word. Too damn scared.
Some people say they saw a green saber doing the work, then speeding away.
Yeah, but people like to talk, don't they? Anyway, that's half of Santos you talking about.
Yeah, you right. My bad.
Hey, bruh.
They had sprayed the house. I ain't see shit.
Alright, the best part coming up. Oh! That was funny.
Can I take your order, please?
Carl, what do you want? You gotta eat to keep your strength up, man.
Hey, I'll take a number 9, fat boy.
Give me a number 9, just like his. Let me get a number 6 with extra dip.
I'll have 2 number 9s, a number 9 large, a number 6 with extra dip, a number 7, 2 number 45s, 1 with cheese,
and a large soda. Love this. So awesome. So funny.
Hey, sorry, bro. You know I gotta know about mine.
I know, CJ, I know. I'm just trying not to think about it, so. I mean, I didn't even know she was hit until it was all over.
Yeah, right. Let's eat.
Hey, don't we got beef around here? We've been getting into it with these fools.
I can't stand cold food. Unlike you, I ain't never ate from a trash can.
Oh, shit. Trash can, bitch.
Pass him my food. Hey, look. Kilo Trey scoping us out.
Damn, Ryder, you a jinx.
Shit, them motherfuckers headed to the hood.
Drive-by!
Go.
Why you ain't blasting, Smoke?
I'll shoot him when I'm done.
Quit stuffing your motherfucking mouth. Let's go.
I ain't stuffing, homie. I'm enjoying my miss. Hey, kill that asshole.
Always crashing, CJ. Stop
hours crashing. I'm trying to enjoy my food. And those fools are trying to enjoy our death. Now come on, Smoke. Shoot.
Hey, I'm just finishing my fries.
My fries. That Big Smoke was on the other side.
My special.
Oh, shit. You got ketchup all over the seat.
The business at hand, motherfucker. The business at hand.
The fools were clean men. CJ, watch the damn road.
Chill, motherfucker. This ain't a Sunday drive situation.
My soda, it's all over the fucking floor.
Well, you can suck that one for done.
Come on, kill him. Move. But you know you need this. And the knowledge is going just like a fetus. Or a tumor. All right, dead. Trace in the neighborhood. And he's out of here.
That was some serious shit.
Yeah, man, those baller fools won't try that again. Carl, let's get back to the Grove.
All right, I'm on.
Where are you here?
That's one up for the Grove.
Say what, Smoke? All you managed to do was eat my damn food up.
Yeah, it was getting cold.
Y'all coming in for a beer?
Nah, baby, I need to get back to the crib. CJ, give me a ride.
All right, Smoke, let's go. See y'all later. What's with you back there, Smoke?
Man, if you can eat your food while everybody else is losing theirs and blaming you, you straight, homie.
What?
Nothing. Just some poetry I read.
Hey, Smoke, tell me why you moved out to Grove.
Man, got some money from my aunt. I mean, it's a nice place and all, but the Grove is in my heart, baby. It's where my dogs is at.
Yeah, okay, homie.
Hey, thanks, Carl. Hey, I miss having you around, baby.
Thanks, man. I wish Sweet thought like that.
He don't mean it, CJ. He's still real tore up about your moms, man. Here, get yourself a little smoky smoke on smoke and relax, homie.
Smoky smoke on smoke. So, that concludes day 1 of 3 days till GTA 5. And I will join you for a bonus video. And in the meantime, I will see you guys in the next video.